From a little bit of talking before we really get to the important part. Here we go. Well, it's been another great year here at JAMS. Who can forget Mr. Pincus's haunted classroom? Thank you, Sandy, for that.
Yeah, I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Or the wild success of the book drive for the women's prison, which Miss Pavicek's class sponsored.
Wow!
Thank you, Beth. But as summer draws upon us, it's time not only to say goodbye to another school year, but sadly also to say goodbye to one of our faculty members.
Aww.
Yes. Elizabeth? Is Elizabeth Halsey here? There she is. Elizabeth, can you come on up here? Yes, that's appropriate. Applause, yeah. I think. Elizabeth? Even though you were only with us for one short year, please know that we will always consider you part of the JAMS family. And we got you a little something. Ta-da.
Oh, thank you. Wow. Almost $40. Thank you.
You're very welcome. Speech.
Okay, well, I'm really terrible at these types of things, so I'll make it quick. I know I've only been here a year, but there's so much I will miss. My students probably most. And I wish that I had gotten to know all of you better. But between four classes and planning a wedding, my plate was full. Still, I know our students are in good hands. And even though I'll never teach again professionally, I've realized that I don't need a blackboard or a classroom to set an example. Your dick like I'm mad at it. Oh, look, your mom's here. Hi, Mom. What a fun surprise. Suitcases, honey, are we going on a trip?
Elizabeth, we need to talk.
Sure.
I'm starting to think that maybe we need to take a break.
Forever.
Mom?
Tell her what the accountant said.
Mom! Stephen said that you spent $16,000 last month. He thinks you're bad news.
I know women like
you.
Damn
it, Mom! I told you I could handle this!
I just want to ask her something. You truly love my son?
I love him so much it hurts.
All right, then. When is his birthday?
Mom.
I'm not... You know, that is just offensive that you would even ask me that.
It's today.
I know. That's why I got you this, okay? Honey, happy birthday.
Austin Market?
And I was gonna suck his dick, so two presents.
Mm.
Okay, fine. I'll sign the prenup.
It's over, Elizabeth.
Mark, I'm pregnant.
Bullshit.
Okay, fine, I'm not actually pregnant.
You know what, I'm starting to wonder whether this has always been about the money. You never loved me.
I don't love you? I have been listening to you whine about opera for the last year.
Okay. If the younger generation doesn't get into opera, then guess what? No more opera. An art form has died. If opera goes away, we're fucked.
I want my ring back.
What am I supposed to do, huh? Where am I supposed to go?